She has a basket with food for her grandma.
Hmm. I'm going to bring this basket to my grandma. She's very ill.
The girl got flowers and she takes them.
Wow, these flowers are beautiful. I think some of them.
But on the road, she finds a monkey that she saved.
Give me your basket now.
No, it's for my grandmother. She's very ill. She lives at the final of the road.
Immediately, the monkey goes to the grandmother's house. A little bit later, he is seen in the house.
Hi, granddaughter. Hi, I'm your granddaughter. Can I enter, please?
Come, please. The door's open.
Thanks.
The monkey enters to the grandmother's house. She brings the grandmother and she hides under the bed with the mouth covered.
Hi, grandmother. Where are you?
Who are you?
I am your granddaughter, the little red riding hood.
Oh, come, the door is open.
The little girl entered to the house and said,
wow, grandmother, your nose are very big.
That's for smell you better.
Wow, grandmother, your ears are so big.
That's for listen you better.
And your nose are so big too.
That's for eat you better.
Tell me! Help me!
Thank you, yeah.